Pekiti-Tirsia Kali is the oldest full complete fighting systems in the Philippines today. It has been there since before the coming of the Spaniards in 1521, and it has been established by my great-grandfathers in 1897 up to the present time. Pekiti-Tirsia is a close-quarter infighting techniques which deals with the traditional, indigenous, and the most pure fighting system of the Philippines today. The presence of the edge weapon, the presence of a knife or any weapon for that matter, is an equalizer. An equalizer against somebody who is a weapon, who has a weapon to attack you. And if you want to defend yourself, you see to it that you have the presence of the weapon with the training. Because you may have the weapon, but you don't have the training, then that weapon is useless. I have three knives because it is always true that, you know, the number three is always the power, has the power. You count always one to three. If you have one, it's good. If you have two, it's better. But if you have three, that's the best. A gun is considered as an impact weapon. And we don't limit ourselves in terms of fighting system because we are a fighting system. We are not a martial arts per se. We are a fighting system. So we prepare ourselves against impact weapon, which is the gun. And we have to train ourselves with the gun on ranged. On close quarter, we use our edge weapon. So, in terms of guns, we are prepared for the guns. Guns to guns, blade to blade, hand to hand, you name it, we have it. Our system is designed for combat. It is not designed for sports. So, in reality, any individual that would like to learn, they would like to learn the real application of combat because they want to survive. Sports, that is only for other things. We call that martial arts in a passive way. We are martial arts in an active way. And my grandfather was one of the oldest grandmaster of Kali in the island of Negros Occidental, which I was the only grandson, I was the only inheritor of this art. And during those early days that he had made this system valuable to his family, I saw personally how he had fought every weekend with the use of this blade. And there was an incident where he was fighting six people and he was able to penetrate and he was able to get, cut the hand and he was able to get cut the ear of the enemy. So during those early years, from 1950s to early 60s, there was several incidents were in the Philippines. Today, the presence of this blade is still existing. And this is a continuing defense weapon against threats. And presently, this is also used by our Philippine Marines and the campaign against the Abu Sayyaf and against the Al-Qaeda's in the island of Mindanao. This is used by the Force Recon Marines. This blade is a Force Recon Marines and is presently used. So the Pekiti-Tirsia, with my grandfather's influence up to the present time, which I am the one that is carrying now the authority as far as the system is concerned, is a working program. In karate, they have the ki, and in kung fu, they have the chi. And I was asked, what is the difference in your system and what is the name of your power? I said, the name of our power is double L. Double L because we live longer. We have the weapon and we have the blade. So in terms of double L, we call it L to the second power. So we put the double L in your chi, you chill. We put the double L in your ki, we'll kill you.